Hello world, it's the Resistor here, continuing our, once again, Alpha journey. Alright, so, looks like we're doing some mining today. Don't need to use any of those. We need to go back to Heck. Suppose if I was really feeling getting serious about it. I know there's one of these stations has mining missions. It doesn't get me ore, but it does get me LP, although not that much compared to security missions. I lived in Aram for a while with my main, doing level 4 mining missions just to do some easy LP farming.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Double check everything's in order. And it looks like it is, so
orb drive active.
Looks like the fleet's been active.
Warp drive active.
Honestly, kind of glad it's mining today. Went out for dinner with some friends and had panqueques, which are apparently like a South American crepe full of like meat and stuff. And I'm so full. Like, cross-eyed. I can't remember the last time I was this full. It was good though, and I would definitely recommend trying them. One I had was stuffed with pork, like al pastor style, in a honey sriracha sauce. Kinda ridiculously good. Alright. Pulling my drones. Shut that down.
Warp drive active.
Oh, nice. Somebody took him out. Very good. It's like it took a little cooperation.
Docking request accepted.
But that guy's out causing problems a lot. So. Nice to see. What? Oh. Is there another? That one.
Warp drive active.
Vulnerable.
Docking request accepted.
There we go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, let's check out our
skill training completed.
Cool. So the big question here is, what to train next? Let's see. Huh. Can do reactions as alpha. That's interesting. Okay. For some reason, I thought we were more limited on ships. That's a pretty good list for now, I feel like. Let's see. Yeah.
Skill training completed.
So, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the ship tree. So that could put me into either of these guys. I'm really feeling missiles lately. So I feel like the cyclone. Fleet cyclone would be pretty cool. I haven't seen too many hurricanes. I don't know. I don't know if they're just out of favor. Or, you know, if everybody's just enjoying missiles more than guns. All right, well, exciting new vistas opening up soon. But that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.